One.
The opening of the match then coming from England.
Six. Seven. Eleven. Twelve.
Well, it's only playing a stun, but just hit the cue ball in the middle and got a little bit of side that he didn't want. And that's made this black a little bit more difficult. I still expect him to get it.
He's left the cue ball on the black spot, so it has to go down to the yellow, the only available spot.
27.
Immediately down for the black. After putting it, it'll come back on its own spot.
35. 36.
This is a good start by Tony Knowles. He would be the first to agree that he's not had too good a season. And with the World Championships not too far away now, hoping he's coming into form.
37. Yes, Ted, and Tony, of course, has a few illness problems during the season. But I was talking to him last night, and he's fit and healthy 41. Again. And he couldn't have wished for a better start than this.
42.
Nasty little shot this, over the top of the red.
50.
And he played it with true conviction.
that was a shot 55. From a man who's full of confidence. And crossing that red, splitting open the others, so a good chance for Tony now.
Great start for England then by Tony Knowles. Well, none of the professionals like using the rest, and certainly John Campbell didn't like that one.
Australia 36, England 56.
The pink puts him 27 points in front with 27 points left on the table.
Seven.
Looks a bit serious, but I'm sure inside he's very happy at the moment.
Well, Tony refused the chance of a double, only needs the shallow to leave John needing snookers, but once again,
Australia to have the first pop. He's already come back from the dead. Tony Knowles for England, breaking off with a 56, and John Campbell here fighting back to make a tie of it. Not as safe as he would have liked. A terrific first frame then, and England come out on top. One frame to nil.
Yes.
One.
And that could be a frame winner.
Nine.
England return to the lead.
16. 17.
Now, playing this pink, he's got to be very careful not to foul that blue down there. So he's altering his mind, going for the smaller ball and the red on the side cushion to follow.
Well, the problem I see for Tony here, he's going to 26. Have to pot the brown to leave John Campbell needing snookers.
In front as he comes to the colours.
Yes, and my mistake, of course, he doesn't need the brown, just the yellow and green.
England.
And England wanted that green.
Australia 34, England 54.
True, one all at the moment, and Jimmy White, Eddie Charlton, Steve Davis, Warren King to come. We'll be back with that match later on BBC Two at 11:45. Bye-bye.
Red over the middle pocket will be the shot to get him started.
Travel just a little bit too far for the blue, slightly the wrong side.
Yellow.
Well, he appears to have corrected it okay. Or has he? Move the red goal into the left-hand corner.
Knowles, 11.
3.
Tony was compelled to go back for the blue there with the red blocking the black to the pocket.
9.
And a little bit short this time, so it's round the table or up and down.
Tony Knowles has accumulated his 45 points by about 3 visits to the table, but only through just slightly being out of position, and I must say that he's looking quite dangerous tonight.
Tony Knowles, 24.
Well, Tony Knowles in a very mean mood in the opening frame. Been left. It's just a question of a little dab here, and got 3 or 4 colours at his command.
Tony Knowles, 5.